Where, where, we? There, where we are. Bullet 33.
Eyes on my feet.
So I will suppose that the refugees will just respawn constantly. Right, and the citizens. Which means we go against the named ones.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act. In the act of killing.
Never a dull moment.
Wait a second, he's still in the camp? What real now? Oh. What? Well, they're animals, but they're still, dude. Why is he killing them? What the hell is going on?
Despite everything. What path lies before me? I'm sorry, I am death.
So fucking shaded.
my luck again. Blood follows me everywhere. Wish I had a bag of holding. Hope this ends well.
The corpse has.
Forever to clean this place up.
Found only in the most exotic of places.
You were witnessed assaulting someone.
You bow or you break. Easy these days.
Carnivale.
Sometimes the only way out is through with haste.
Okay, sweet. Kill that man. Oh, scratchy. Holy crap, what the hell?
You can take me on. What should I do?
Hundred and 10 experience for 4 HP enemy. Okay. I am okay with that. I see no problem there.
I wonder if the gods are watching me.
Come on, Scratchy. One thing. Kill Scratchy. Bye bye, Mr. Jacob.
Keep going.
I will loot everything after I kill them all. Oh, I cannot loot Itchy and Scratchy.
Itchy and Scratchy! Oh, fucking hell, Simpsons.
I just got the reference.
Okay.
Itchy and Scratchy.
How did you? Oh, it's you. I must have let my mind wander. Enough for you to wander in. Forgive me. I am drained. Ever since you killed Ketherick and took his Netherstone, the Chosen's control of the brain has been brittle. It's rebelling against Orin and Gortash, fiercely. I suspected that when we took Ketherick's stone, the brain would begin to break free. Those brain quakes confirm that my suspicion was correct. I do not know what happens now when it receives their orders, and I do not dare guess.
You feel the Emperor's fear as if it were your own. An Elder Brain enslaved is one thing. An Elder Brain unleashed will be the end of everything.
Beautiful, isn't it? The mighty Prince Orpheus, contained in submissive slumber. Come. You may as well sit a while, now that you are here. Your company isn't unwelcome. An accurate summary. I have found myself distracted of late. I'm haunted by memories. They are relentless. I can think of nothing. No one else. Duke Stelmane, or Belin, as I knew her. I wasn't ready for her death. You thought you were my first ally. Far from it. I have long sought the allyship of others. It is the only way to succeed. Though my relationship with Belin was different from my relationship with you. In a way, but not the way you're thinking of. In life, she was my business partner. Back when we ran the Knights of the Shield. A difficult task for a mind flayer. Duke Stelmane trusted me, and the city trusted her. I concede the plot, but Belin took center stage. It was she who met with the merchants, politicians, and patriarchs. It was she who negotiated deals and signed off on agreements. Her rooms played host to the most important conversations in the city. Together, we brought order to chaos. At its height, everything that happened in that city went through the shield, through us. I could not have done any of it without her. Just as I cannot do any of this without you. But now, she is gone. I appreciate the offer. But I don't think it will help. What I see is deeper than superficial cures can reach. And not entirely unwelcome. Most people think that mind flayers are soulless husks who feel nothing. I am glad you are not most people. Another quake. The brain is rebelling again. I need to focus. And so do you.
circus, it's gone.
No! No, 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 no. Crap. No, well. I guess we're doing this then. I guess I must kill them in one shot.
You were witnessed assaulting someone.
Easy. Hope your soul is in good hands. Time to strike. Taking position.
violent.
Are you fucking with me?
What now? Here we go again. Actions of
well, it did leave him for the last. Come on.
Come, mortals, and try your
luck. Shouldn't wish to live in more interesting times. It's Friday. Sort of fight. Coast.
matters.
Eight fucking kilos. And that should be more or less all.
Don't waste a step. One touch and this will fall apart. Where did the Ginny find this crap? This is nothing but junk. Where did the Ginny find this crap? One touch and this treasure is a pile of junk. These chests are empty. More for me.
There's one more left.
Spill. Ripen for me, slaughterer. I will make you perfect. She's toying with me. What does she want?
Well, she's a complete sociopath, so I would assume that. Good. Just seems to me that I'll some point have to replay the game and play it properly, but... But I do want to see how this plays out. Right, the doppelganger. Looked like there was something. I wonder if I can play as a no kill run instead of full kill run. An interesting proposition. No, they're both from one kilo. Okay, I'll keep on chin scratching.
The circus of the last days has returned. See Dryad's Djinn and Dribbles the Clown back with a new act. Thank you.
Okay. Nice. And like that's the question, is anything over here part of the circus? Then we'll assume that it's not.
How did you? Your company isn't. I'm haunted by memories. Though my relationship with Berlin, I could not have done any of it. Most people think that mine. Another.
Okay, that is not a problem, but it's good. Let's see what they left. Obviously, it's gone. Just murdered everyone. Wait, it's nice that they added that. Because I would assume that they would not be gone if I didn't outright kill them. Because basically outside the doppelganger and the psycho lady, I would assume I should not kill the rest. Yep. Okay, whatever. That's something inside. We'll get to it. Do not worry. No, I better fucking forget.
Wits and blades, always sharp. At least things have stayed interesting. On my way.
Oh, yes, they have. Yes, they have.
Give it a shot.